So hello and what is up guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can create a crisscross platform Minecraft server. Meanwhile, it doesn't mean you are playing in Java or Bedrock, you can join the server. It doesn't mean you are playing in PC or mobile, you can play with your friends. Yes, it's free, it's stable. So if you want to know, then watch this full video, because in this video I'm going to show you how to create a free server, to installing plugins and each and everything you need to know about the Minecraft server. So watch this video. There is so many things in the video, so if you want the timestamp, check out the description. I put the timestamp there, I hope so. Also, because this video is going to be 15 minutes long video, because there is so many things. Also, this is going to be the first time in history that you can play cross-platform server in Minecraft from Bedrock and from Java. So without wasting any more time, let's get to the mobile screen. So today we're going to use a free server hosting website. So search Aternos in Google and hit enter. And in the first website here, you can see aternos.org, and it says that Minecraft server free forever. Yes, it's actually true. You don't need to pay any money, but there is some limitations. Let me tell you in the video. So first of all, you need to click and play, and first of all, you need to create an account, because yes, without any account, nothing is possible in this world. So first of all, you need to choose an username. It's me, 999. Then agree to the terms and conditions and click next. And now you need to choose a strong password so that nobody can hack your account. So now let me choose a password. There we go. Now if you're lucky, you can put an email here, but I'm not going to do it. So click and sign up, and if you're lucky you're going to sign up, but if you're not, then you're going to redirect into this page which says verify your account. It's a captcha, so solve your captcha, and after solving your captcha, your account should be ready, and now you can see something like this. Now let's create our first server in Minecraft. So now click and create server, and here you can choose for which versions you're going to create a server. Obviously, we're going to create a server for Java edition, because with the help of that plugin, you can join your Java world with Bedrock client. So make sure to create a Java server. Also here, you can change your IP address. Well, you can also do it later. So let's create. Make sure to create Java server. And there you can see, it's me, XXFY. It's not our IP. He changed our IP address because it's not available. Well, you can change it later. All you have to do, click on this icon, and now, yes, you can change your server photo, you can change your server IP address. We're going to do this same as our username. Also, you can change the welcome message for your server. So it say welcome to the server of it's me 999. Let's change this to subscribe to its Racool, so everybody who is going to join our server can see this message. And here is some basic information: game mode, survival, difficulty, easy, whitelist is currently off, and make sure to turn on this cracked option, otherwise you can't join your server from T launcher or third party illegal launchers. So make sure to turn on the cracked option. And the next step is you need to create a world. So we're going to create in this world option. Click on three dot, choose world, and here you can name your world whatever you want. And in the seed, we're going to put a random seed. No way. We're going to use some special seed, just like this. Best pawn Minecraft seed. Let's do this, bro. And world type default, and generate structure on. We don't want hard code. Let's create generate. And it's generating, and boom, it's done. Now we need to install a software for plugins. So click in the software, and we need to use Pepper Bucket, for that plugin is only available for Pepper Bucket. So let's install our Pepper/Bucket software. So just click here, and there you can see we have so many versions. So we're going to choose 1.6.5, because this is the latest version currently. So let's click here, and here you can see Pepper MC 1.6.5. Now let's click there, it's downloaded complete, and now go in this section. Now click in three lines, boom. And there you can see a plugin option is already here. All you have to do, click in this plugin option. And here you can see we have so many plugins for our server. We don't want any of this for today's video. We want a special plugin called Geyser MC. So search GEYSER Geyser MC and hit search. And there you can see Geyser MC is here in second option. And what it say? It say enable clients from Minecraft Bedrock Edition to join your Minecraft Java server. So now, as you can see, this special plugin help you to join your Java world from a Bedrock client. So here you can see 7.06 Bedrock 1.6.100 to Bedrock 1.6.220. Now let's click here and it's downloading. It's downloading. Yes, it's complete. Now you're pretty much done. Also, if you want to know more about the Geyser MC plugin, also about its code, you can check out their website. Here is the website, geysermc.org. Now we don't need that. Now go to your server, and to check everything is work perfectly, go to the files, and into the files there is a plugin folder. Now go to the plugins folder, and inside the plugins folder you can see Geyser Spigot or Geyser Spigot.jar. It's here. Meanwhile, everything is working perfectly now. So let's go to the server option, and as soon as you click in this connect button, you can see a port for your Bedrock Edition client. And the IP is going to be the same for Bedrock and Java. So we're going to copy the Bedrock IP and port, and let's start our server for the first time. Let's click in start button. And now yes, I accept the EULA. So if you are lucky, your server going to start in one click, but if you're not, then you need to wait in queue, because it's a free website and you can host your server free forever. So that's why it's a queue system here. So now click and confirm now, and as soon as your server got activated, it's going to give us a beep just like this. And now here you can see how many players on your server, how many RAM consumption you have. So now you have 6 minutes to join your server. And now if you don't join your server in 6 minutes, the server going to stop automatically. So let's go to my Minecraft, and Minecraft automatically sign out me from my mobile. Yes, you guys already know, Bedrock is also known as Bug Rock. Now I'm signing again, it's loading, and again it signed me now. What the fridge, bro? It doesn't make any sense. Okay, it signed me again, and now go to the server option and go to the add server button, and here you can put whatever name you want. Subscribe, it's Racool. What the fridge? We have some limited characters to put here. Anyway, this is the server address, IP and port. You already know 13766. Now click the save button and go to the settings and make sure you do the setting, otherwise you can't play in a survival server. So go to the profile and auto update unlock packets, select Wi-Fi or cellular data, or use cellular data if you are using mobile data. So here you can see this is our server we just created. Now let's click on join server button, and here you can see, well, you actually need a high-speed internet connection to play on this server. And I obviously don't have a high-speed internet connection, bro. I'm so poor. And our server is just loading complete, and here you can see we just hopped into the server. And I guess this is an amazing seed, right? Yes, it's a plain biome, it's a desert biome. And now, oh, you guys don't believe I'm in mobile because I don't have buttons. Let me do this setting. Wait a second. Go to settings, go to the video option. And now you can see the buttons. Now you can, OMG, what the fridge, villager, what are you doing? Okay, now let me go in my PC and let me show you how to join from PC into the same server. So go to your PC, open your Minecraft 1.16.5, go to the multiplayer and add server, name your server whatever you want, just like it's Racool. And in server address, you already know this is the server address, and I'll click on this done. And here you can see the last server is our server we just created. And now let's go in our server. Well, if you have a low internet connection, then you can't join your server. It's true, bro. So you need a high-speed internet connection. And if you have low internet connection of any issue, it's going to give you something error message just like this. Yes, I told you already, because our server just stopped, because everybody just log out. And if everybody log out from your server going to stop automatically, I told you. And now I again start my server and join from the Java client. There we can see. OMG, pleasure. He finally killed me, bro. And now let me give myself OP. So you have to go to the console and you don't need to give any slash. So copy your username and OP your username, hit enter. So as soon as I hit enter, it says that it's Racool7 a server operator. And here you can see the same message in the chat also, Met76 Racool76 server operator. And now you can access this debug menu, and now you can change your game mode just like this. And first of all, let me set the time to day, otherwise the monsters are going to kill me, bro. Actually, it's so hard because I'm operating two devices with my one brain. How can it be possible, bro? But still, I do this much of hard work for you guys, so make sure to leave a like. And there we have a pillager outpost. So let's go in there and waiting for our mobile player to join, which is me also. Hey, pillager, you killed me last time, right? Get the freak out of here, bro. Anyway, now I am going to wait for my mobile player. Here you can see I have one player join online and the current ping is 1604. And now you can see what is my internet speed and why I can't play on servers, bro. See, disconnected due to a server being unavailable. What the frig it mean, bro? Okay, let's try one more time. Let's go to my PC, try to join the same server with my mobile. So I'm waiting for you, mobile player. Come fast, bro. Okay, now I think I'm going to lucky and I'm going to join the server soon. Yes, here you can see, this is my mobile screen. It's Racool3350 joined the game, which is my mobile player. And the pillagers tried to kill me. Why? What's wrong with you guys? So I finally managed to survive and go into the desert biome. And at the top of the screen here you can see this is my PC screen. So I'm going to teleport my PC player to the mobile player. So /tp@a. Also the coordinate. Actually, I'm going to teleport that player into my place. Yes. So now as soon as I hit enter, they're going to teleport at my place. Here you can see, that's amazing. We are mobile player and PC player in the same server in the same place. That's amazing, right? Also here you can see some delay, not because of the server is delay, because I recorded two devices at the same time and I tried to merge them, and that's why it's delay, bro. Because it's so hard to merge all of the footage at once, because I need to trim so much because it's already 1 hour long video and I need to trim everything and compress into 15 minutes long video. That's why you can see this much delay. So let me do something, just like grab some diamond blocks and place it in front of my mobile player just like this. Here you can see. And now let me show you what I'm writing in PC from my mobile, and it's confusing, but let me show you. So there you can see it's my mobile screen and this is my PC character writing on the sign. Subscribe, it's Racool. And when I click done, I hope it's going to work. So you can see the message from my mobile screen, what I write on my PC. Yes, subscribe to it's Racool. It's working, guys. So yes, that was it for today's video. And the lag is pretty much for the internet connection, but if you have a high speed internet connection, don't worry, you can play with your friends without any interruption because the server is basically amazing. So yes guys, that was pretty much it for today's video. If you like this video, then please make sure to leave a like, and if you are new here, then you know what to do. Yes, I'm talking about subscribe. Click the red subscribe button and make it gray. Yes, that's all. Also, If you want to know more about this, you can join my Discord server. Check out the description and join my Discord. Also, we have a new Facebook page. We just complete 200 followers. We are near 300 followers. So yes, make sure to like our Facebook page. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.